third.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck moved over to Bissonnette. Here's an odd man rush. Snapper from the slot and puts it right over the crossbar. Vancouver's on total cruise control early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And just, he scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
And again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it.
Vancouver's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing.
Scores! It's in the back of the net!
Hard to get him, but quick.